we talked yesterday that this is a huge game. It has huge implications. And if you look at the winning percentage, like obviously, you know, the points side of it, you know, Manitoba's in that fourth spot right now. We're trying to battle and catch them now in this huge separation each way. So if we can win tonight and try and move up, they're going to come down. But if you lose tonight, then obviously you move back and they go up. And when you only have 8 games left, it's really hard to make up that ground. And they have 10 games left. So that being said, all our focus is on tonight's game and, you know, putting our best foot forward.
Ty, how have the first couple games been for you getting acclimated here?
They've been good, yeah. It's been really fun to be able to come down here and hop into some games right away and kind of get to know all the guys. And, yeah, it's been a really good time. I've enjoyed it.
You're working with a guy who's been here for 3 years in Dennis Gurianov, seen NHL time, as well as Nick Comano. Just what's it been like working with them over the last game or so and taking what they have into account from their seasons?
Yeah, it's been a really good experience. You know, I've learned a lot from all the guys, including them. And, you know, they've kind of helped me out just coming in and, you know, making me feel comfortable and helping me when I need help out there. So, yeah, it's been really fun working with them. They got a lot of knowledge, so just trying to soak in whatever they have to say, whether it be in the locker room, talking to the guys, or, you know, them telling me stuff. So I'm just trying to take what I learn and remember it and bring it back to wherever I am.
This team's had some good battles against Manitoba. So what's the scouting report? What do you know, and what are you trying to bring?
Yeah, I think it's just a really big game. I think we got to play really hard, and, you know, every battle, every play matters. So it's exciting. It's different, and, you know, it's competitive. I love that. And every game, you know, you're giving it your all and trying to push for the playoffs. So, you know, hopefully it's a big one tonight. So, you know, we're hoping for the best.
These have been some really tight games here down the stretch. Just talk about the defensemen, especially Joel Hanley, what he's been able to do this year.
Yeah, you know, the big group, our back has been pretty solid here since Christmas on, and Joel Hanley's been a big part of it. He's just a workhorse. He puts in great minutes every night. He plays a simple game, and you know what you're going to get from him every night. So great leadership skills, and he's a fun guy to coach, you know, a great personality. So he's a big part. You know, if you look at the Dylan Heatherton, the Gavin Bayreuther, those guys are going to be relied upon a lot, as they have been down the stretch, as well as tonight.